For your consideration is this Near Mint Sansui FR3060 Belt Drive Turntable. This table has been fitted with a brand new dust cover, and as you can see, the light is absolutely perfect. Bright work is superb. Brand new platter belt just installed. This table has a genuine Sansui metal head shell, a Pickering XV15 cartridge with a brand new aftermarket stylus. The tone arm still has the original protective wrap on it for the clamp. It's been on there since day one. This has the counterweight, the auxiliary counterweight, the anti-skate weight, which has been restringed. Do note decorative trim ring is lost to time. And while this table is in exceptional condition, it does have a few marks to note. There is a dink here in the front corner that I touched up, along with a mark right here on the leading edge, and the same back here in this corner right there. Other than that, the wood base, other than a few light marks on this side, is perfect. It's a great sounding table. Both speeds are accurate and steady. It's in full working order. Through the start button, we have to the correct point of the record along with a smooth descent down. This table's design has a lot going on. I'd like to say this table's not for a novice. It's pretty difficult to set up. Manual cue is operational, along with a smooth descent. Through the cut button, we have full and complete auto return and table down. We've now demoed size selection.
And unlike me, she don't worry about her frustration.
And at the end of the record, we have full and complete auto return and table down. Thanks for considering. Good luck bidding.